festivities. Hope everybody's having a good time, getting something to eat, something to drink, some snacks. Got all kinds of cool vendors all around here. Walk around and I'll check them all out. They're fantastic. We're going to have a good time. We got lots of fantastic music for you tonight. First thing I'm going to introduce to you, these guys are getting ready to pick and grin all over this stage. So get ready for Cross Country Bluegrass!
We've been friends a long time, and actually we're going to get a chance tonight. Some of you have heard Mike do the kind of music he did. And we were talking a little bit the other day up in the mayor's office. I don't know where that hum's coming from, guys. But we were talking up in the mayor's office there the other day, and he said, a lot of people think that it ain't mountain music unless it's got a banjo in it. He said, but I'm from the mountain. And he is. He's a fine guy, a really good friend, and we love him. I want to take a minute and introduce these guys to you, and then we'll do you another show. Over here on the five-string banjo, a good friend of mine. He's been a buddy of mine for a long time. His name's Freddie Campbell. Make him welcome, if you will.
Yeah!
His lovely better half right here in the center. Alice, just step on up here so they can see all of you. She's a little on the thin side, but she's a lot better looking than Freddie. Alice Campbell, make her welcome.
Yeah,
if you will.
Yeah.
On the dobro guitar, makes his home over around Norton, Kentucky, or Virginia. I might say Kentucky, but we'll take him.
Yeah.
We'll take him in anyway. His name's Pete Smith. Make him welcome if you will. I tell this everywhere I go, so I might as well tell it tonight. His dad's here, but this boy here is just like a son to me. Another son. I love him. And he's a fine mandolin player and a really decent young man. His name's Marcus Riley. Make him welcome if you will. Over on the bays, makes his home around, I think he calls it Jenkins, Kentucky, over that way. Jenkins, Kentucky, over that way. His name's Boyd Davis. Make him welcome, if you will. Hey, all right. All right, Boyd Davis, go work on that, tell us.
And folks, over here, the fellow with the loud microphone, he makes his home right here in beautiful downtown Whitesburg, Kentucky. Sir William Caudill, the eighth wonder of the world, folks. In 100 miles. No, more than that. Best sound around. These guys work with all the greats. They got it going on.
Yeah, the good guys to work with too, aren't you, Mr. Davis?
Y'all make them welcome here. They worked hard before anybody got breakfast this morning. Brandon Sam, folks, from Pikeville in Somerset. Brandon Sam, we love you guys. They're here every year.
That's what I eat there. We're going to hook up here with the old capo, cheat a little bit. What was that line about the capo? You know, if you had a capo, you could park in the handicap section.
I'll have to try that.
Sounds good to me.
Pete, come over here just a second. Me and you got to have a little conversation.
All right.
You know something? I ain't going to work on the railroad.
I ain't going to work nowhere.
I ain't going to work on no farm.
No, not me. No, sir.
I'm going to lay around the shack.
Every day.
Till the mail train gets back.
Yes, sir.
Then I'm going to roll in my sweet baby's arms. Flat
Caudill Peak, folks.
Thank you, Paul.
Hoss Jackson, if you'd have been here a little earlier, I've got a guitar I'm going to give you, so I want you to come by the house and get that. It's, I wanted to give it here to you here today on stage. I told Michael a while ago. But if you come by the house one evening, it's a nice guitar, and you've been a friend of mine for many, many years, and I want you to have that, okay? And I love you, brother.
All right. Well, what about that?
Thank you.
Gary.
Come on up, get ready, brother. Come on up, get ready, brother. Come on.
And Mike Jackson, you get ready after that. We got to work the Jackson family a little bit. It's a Jackson 3 tonight, so the Jackson 5, but we're gonna work them. Work them all and work Gary.
You gotta cartwheel, go across the stage, Jackson. See a cartwheel.
I tell you, Mike's moving a little slow. Back when we were younger, he pointed out there a while ago, Oz used to get me to babysit him a little bit when he was a kid, you know. He'd coach basketball, and I'd take care of Mike. And he's got that. So I feel very close to Mike. He's a fine young man. He pointed out there a while ago that he was 6 years old at the time, and I was about 20, so that makes him much younger than me, I guarantee you. We got little Gary going to come up. We don't know where he's going to work. What key is going to do that?
You'll play B flat.
B flat, all right. He's going to sing a little bit. He's from over around the Virginia area. What part of Virginia is he? He's from Pound, Virginia.
The Pound.
And we're going to let him avoid just work solo here for a minute.
Go ahead,
let's follow us all.
You are my sunshine.
We'll put you on work.
Marcus, about me to his leader.
Come on in, Marcus.
Well, I got to get drunk and sure do drink.
by the doctors that tell me that I better stop slowing it down. But there's more old drunks than they are old doctors, so I guess I better have another round. Well, I gotta get drunk, and I sure do dread it, cause I know just what I'm gonna do.
Away.
Got a great big woman, got a little bitty bottle of wine. Got a great big woman, a little bitty bottle of wine. I don't care who the woman, I'm sure gonna keep my mind. Well, I've seen all these cities from the Denver, Davenport, to Maine. I've seen all these cities from Denver, Davenport, to Maine. Right in my way of thinking, them women, they all the same. Well, a great big woman, a little bitty bottle of wine. Got a great big woman, a little bitty bottle of wine. I don't care to lose the woman, I'm sure gonna keep my mind.
Thank you.
King Pete.
All right, that was awfully pretty. Did you think so, boy?
Let's do it. Don't hurt anymore. So we let Allison.
Thank you.
about 13, here he is on his own. I guess we've got maybe a couple more to go, right? Where are we on that? Where are we on the time, though, Mike? You want to just drag a little?
He said, we're just going to lock the doors and bring it all out. We'll lock the doors.
Five more.
Six more, and loud mouth music.
Folks, we've had a great time here with you. We've got, looks like, three more, two after this one. And we want to thank everybody for having us out. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Tiffany.
Yes, sir. Mike Jackson, thank you.
I told Tiffany a while ago we got the best looking mayor in Kentucky. And that's a fact.
I'll agree with that.
Yeah. And I tell you too, I wanted to mention this too. They renamed this park down here for James Wiley Craig, who was our mayor for quite a few years down here, and actually a really good friend of mine, and we loved him. And we're really proud of that, and I know you're proud of it as well. So folks, let's give James Wiley a good hand. I think he deserves a good hand. Yeah. I'll tell you what, that's the biggest hand of the night right there, Tim. Did you hear that? That's so far. Yeah. I went up to the cemetery the other day. You told me you had a new stone up there. I went up and looked at it, and it's really beautiful. I'm really proud of you. Very nice. And we loved him, and we missed him. So we want to dedicate our part of our show to James Wiley, okay? I'm yourself to know. Mike, we could have done this, but we worked at it very well then. So you can sing along from over there, be fine.
Thank you.
We're going to have some music down at Campbell Springs, and I want Alice to come in and tell you a little bit about that. How to get